Hey guys, happy Sunday, welcome back. I hope you're doing well. So today I have my entire skincare routine from morning to night. So this is going to be more like a sit down video. So we're gonna talk a little bit about each product that I'm using, definitely the difference that I have made into my skin. So first thing first, I wanna talk a little bit about the history of my skin itself. Now, when I was younger, I did suffer a bit from acne. It was more so blackheads and it was like around my face. I remember that I started to use Proactiv and it definitely did make a difference. But I also noticed that it was what I was eating. I did eat a lot of fast food and that definitely made a difference. So I started to reduce those types of food and I eventually became a vegetarian, which that definitely made a huge impact on my skin. Now that I'm on my 30s, I feel like I'm happy where my skin is at. And I feel like I have definitely discovered products that have made wonders in my skin. So let's start first thing first with the morning. Now, the first thing what I do when I wake up is I typically use cleansing waters. I don't wash my face with cleanser every morning. I typically like to use cleansing waters, and then there's days when I like to use a cleanser. So now the cleansing water that I use, which you guys obviously know, is the Bioderma Sensibit H2O. Now, this one to some people is a love and hate relationship because right now my skin, I mean, it was quite oily when I was young, but now it's a bit dry. So that's why I think like this one to some people is not the best. Now, what I do is I use a cotton pad, and then as soon as I finish with Bioderma, I put in my products, and I don't think that it does dry my skin, but I do love it because it's really refreshing. But then if I were to use definitely a cleanser, I would go straight up with my La Roche-Posay Hydrating Gentle Cleanser. Now this one is great if you have really dry or sensitive skin because it's really gentle to the touch. It doesn't have any odors. It's really similar to my Glossier Milky Jelly Cleanser if I can compare it to anything. And I love La Roche-Posay because it's like this skincare pharmacy Parisian girl's vibe. That was like the longest sentence ever. Let me rephrase that. You know, the French girls always praise about their pharmacy products. Better said, this one is one of them, and I definitely have seen a lot of difference. Now, after I cleanse my skin, I go straight in with serums. Now, the one that I have used recently and I love it is this one from The Ordinary. This one is the Vitamin C Suspension 30% in silicone. Now, with this one, I used to use a lot my Drunk Elephant one, but that one is expensive compared to this one. I think this one was like $6, and I really love what it does to my skin. Now, vitamin C is important for anti-aging because you start to get those aging spots. So what vitamin C does, I think it just really makes your skin look more even. So I feel like with this one, I definitely have seen the difference. Now, it does have a little bit of a tingling sensation, so definitely if you have sensitive skin, I do warn you because I did feel it, but I think it was because I was blending with other products. So I feel like you should wait a few minutes into it sinks into your skin and then definitely add on the rest of your products. But I really love this product so much. Then, of course, I go straight in with my eye cream. Now, with this one, I always search for eye creams. I think it's something that I do experiment a lot. So I've been using this one from Clinique, and I actually am happy with it. Now, this one is the Moisture Surge Eye. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it has like some pearls or little bubbles with colors in it. I don't know how this works, but when you put them on your eye, they almost break and then you feel a lot of moisture in. So this is perfect because I do have really dry under eyes, so they definitely cover up those lines and wrinkles there. I don't know, and I feel like that definitely does something. I should definitely change it into more of a anti-aging one, but again, I'm just one moisture under my eyes and I feel like this definitely does it. And then with the Clinique, I also paired up with this one, which is from the same line, which is from the Moisture Surge. And this one, it almost is like a gel cream. Now this one, I actually added into my lines around my mouth and also between my brows. And I love the scent, definitely feels really refreshing. And I think like these two together is great in the morning because it brings back the moisture. So love those two. And then of course, because I don't finish moisturizing my skin, I have to put in moisturizer. And I love this one from Emberlize, which you guys know, this one is the Emberlize Late Cream. I have used this for so many years. I love it. It's just really glowy, moisturized. I like to use it as a primer before my makeup. You guys have seen me talk about this so much already, but nothing is my moisturizer of choice. And I have always recommend to you guys that you can definitely save a lot of moisturizers. I think most of them do the exact same thing. I definitely suggest always invest more in serums, but moisturizer, this one is quite affordable and I just really love what it does. And then of course, my last step when it comes to skincare in the morning is of course SPF sunscreen. As you guys know, this is something that I wish I would have found on my early years, but I didn't. I think I always left it to my foundation, which that wasn't the case. I didn't know back then how much sun can damage your skin and definitely age you up in a quick and rapid way. So I have been using this one from Walgreens and I love it. This one is the replica of the La Roche-Posay Ethelios, and it's so good. It has hyaluronic acid, has antioxidant, and it's almost like $6. I love the fact that a lot of these products are really affordable and they actually do a difference. I love the fact that it doesn't have any odors. I hate when sunscreen had like that coconut scent. It's just really sickening for me. So this one, it just feels like a normal skincare product. Well guys, so that's basically my morning skincare routine. It's really what I live for day by day. But now let me talk to you more about my nighttime, which I also have product that I switch as well to my morning. So first thing first, when it comes to removing my makeup, even though that I use a lot my Bioderma, when I have a lot of eye products, I like to use this one from Clinique. This one is their Take the Day Off, and this one is like the... they have this on a balm, but this one is the liquid one. And I love this to remove mascara. It's so good. And it's almost like an oil. So your skin definitely feels really... It almost feels like you're doing yourself like an oil massage. So I love to use this on a cotton pad and I'm done. But now if I definitely want to put like a more deep through cleanser, here's where I definitely use my Origins. Now this one is the Check and Balance Fruity Face Wash. Now this one is great because it definitely cleans your skin through and through. So if you suffer from acne prone skin, definitely this one you will love it because it removes all oiliness from your skin. Now it could be a little bit drying, I do admit that, and I see it around my nose, but as soon as I put my products in, the problem is resolved. But it's really good. But if I want to exfoliate my skin, I always have two or three products that I typically switch them on. Of course, I love to use my Clinique 7-Day Scrub Cream. You can use this every day. And I love the fact that the scrub beads are really small, so they don't feel harsh on your skin. And this one leaves your skin really glowy and hydrating. But if I don't use this one from Clinique, I actually use these two. Now this one, I also like to use it in the morning. I have so many packages of these ones. This one is from Kiehl's and it's the Turmeric and Cranberry Seed Energizing Radiant Mask. I use this more in the mornings if I want to cleanse my skin through and through, but I also love to use this at night. Or I also love to blend in this one from Kiehl's, which is the Real Earth Deep Pore Daily Cleanser. But this one is more like a clay mask, and sometimes I like to use this too. And I love by the end of the day how pampering my skin feels. Now, as soon as I finish cleansing my skin or doing any mask, I go straight in with serums. Now, these ones are my two of choice. The first one is this one from The Ordinary, which is the Retinol 0.5 in Squalene. Now, Retinol, I use this as well in the morning, and I love it. This one comes with a peplum. And I love the fact that you can definitely choose in the amount that you want. And I love retinol. Retinol definitely does a difference if you have fine lines and wrinkles. This is a product as well as vitamin C that you desperately need. And this one, I love the fact that The Ordinary, even though that is a really affordable skincare company, they also give you levels of products. So if you're like a little bit sensitive to one of them, which retinol a lot of people are, this is great because you can choose how many amount do you need or how many amount your skin can take. But this one, I love it, definitely does a difference. And then next to it, I go straight in with my 100% organic virgin chia seed oil. Now this oil is so good. My skin has a lot of texture on my forehead, and since I started to use this oil, I have seen so much difference. My skin has become a lot much smoother on my forehead, and it's because of this oil, and I love it. I use this every night before I go to bed. I used to use my Kiehl's Midnight Recovery oil, and I changed it up to this one because that one was completely out, but I love the change. And this one, again, is like a quarter of the price compared to the Kiehl's one. Loved it. Now, of course, I like to treat my lips. I don't do this every day, which I should, but of course, I like to do this maybe once a week, and it's use a lip scrub. I have this for years already. This one is from Lush. It's one of their lip scrubs in the shade Popcorn. This is basically like raw sugar, and then I just scrub it on my lips. They feel really smooth afterwards, and then I like to put a lip balm, and this one is one of my favorite ones, which is from Kiehl's. This one is the number one balm, and I love this because it feels like Vaseline. I can put this even around my eyes, around my mouth. It's so good. And then at last, I feel like you cannot neglect your chest and your hands. So of course, I like to use this one from Avène, which is a Nutrifluid lotion. If you guys don't know, your chest and your hands show your age before your face. So you should never neglect that because it does make a difference when you take care of it. And this product, I love it. And it's really creamy. It's quite oily. But when you wake up in the morning, your skin on your chest feel insane. And I think it also does disappear a little bit, the redness that you start to suffer when you're aging. But I'm looking just to see that I haven't forget anything, and I don't think I have. So guys, this is my entire skincare routine. Like always, everything is going to be linked below. And if you have any question or if you have products to suggest me, please write them below. But like always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week with a brand new video. Bye.